Good morning. Welcome to Fishing with Air, episode 25. It's Sunday. I'm going for another dam mission. I can see my friend Mark all the way out there. He's at the brown buoy. We'll see how packed this place is. At any rate, I don't know. I hope it's not going to be too tough. I know it's going to be hot. It's already 71 degrees. Wish us luck. Mark,
yeah.
I just missed one on the
little stump. Yeah, what about it?
I just missed one.
That's it?
Yeah, I couldn't, it didn't commit. So I just switched out to an Ica.
You know how, remember how the last time you fished, you picked it up, your Ica, and then it dropped it and you waited?
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah, it was
I brought my set chair. Here we go. Stay down. Oh, he's nice. Stay down. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, baby.
Ica fish.
All the difference in the world. Huh?
You know what that means?
You're switching to an Ica?
Yeah.
Attaboy. It's so weird, I got bit twice on the little stump, but they just don't suck it in, you know? It's like they just pick them up and move them. Maybe it's the feel. You know, it could be the tentacles. Like, I wonder if I shave some off. Fish. He's small. He's running at me. All right, here he goes. Oh, he's not bad. I got fish. Nice. One, three. There he goes. It was funny because I kept bombing across Chris.
Yeah. Dude, for not being out here in a long time, he came back to him pretty quick.
What'd you make?
I tried to do some sexy shads. Like, this is what I lost one on right now.
Oh man, I'm fishing that. Thanks, dude. I can't catch a fish on a drop shot though to save my life. I don't know. There's no luck with you.
But I'm not catching anything right now.
This is my set chair.
Yeah.
It accordions out. It turns in.
I've seen that.
It's awesome.
It pushes down, right?
$20.
It pushes down?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you get it at?
Amazon. Best $20 I spent.
Send me the link when you get a cast later.
Yeah.
Are you on?
No.
Oh, you got that look here.
They're not that deep. They're not that deep.
No, it's not.
There we go. Yeah, I am. Here he comes up. He's a dink. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Fuck. I'm sorry, buddy. God, I hate that. Cooks up.
Dude, he's heavy. I might need your arrow. This is just a fighter. Oh my god, dude, this is freaking pulling. He's pulling drag, bro, on my freaking baitcaster. Jesus, you got the deep too.
Expert. You should get a weight on him for sure. Mark hooks up again. That's another nice size fish.
Yeah, this looks good.
Ooh, right on the freaking top of the mouth.
You gotta get a weight on him. It's a nice largey.
Yeah, I like it. It's a good one. It feels heavier than the other one, but it's probably like a one. What do you think? 1 6? No, not even a one. It's probably like a 1 2 maybe. Dude, the smell of your cigar reminds me of camping, bro.
Hmm?
So the smell of your cigar reminds me of camping.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's awesome. I love it. No, it's not even, dude. Wait, hold on.
That can't be right.
One, two.
That was a nice fish. Go get him. Oh my God, he's a nice one, dude.
Yeah, dude.
He's a brute. You gotta get away on him.